Logan and Paul, Woodruff Farms today.
Thank you. goes Logan.
There's where the fence was. Here's the aftermath of the event. Not the event, but the fence over there. It's all messed up now, but we don't need it. But this is what the holes look like now at Woodruff Farms. They're pretty deep. I don't know if y'all can see that, but yeah, we're about to put the post in, which is right there, and then the concrete's on the trailer that way because it rained yesterday, as you can see. So yeah, probably the next clip will be us working on that in time lapse, so it'll be like very quick for y'all. So yeah, Woodruff Farms back here again, and right now we're setting up the water that way. When we pour in the concrete mix, it needs water, so we have to run a hose from there all the way over here. And I'm waiting for, okay, for my dad to say turn it on. He just said, so yeah, we're setting up the water right now, and I'll start the time lapse right now.